Now keeping you and your family safe. This is Two Works For You weather, certified most accurate.
Good morning. Welcome to your Tuesday. As far as our weather today and the next few days, for today through Friday, we are seeing a warming trend. We will see highs in the 80s beginning today. Tomorrow, these temperatures will be nearing 90 degrees across Green Country, so it's almost going to feel like summer. 53 degrees, can see some color, beautiful sunrise. Now getting ready to take shape across Green Country. South and southeast wind isn't too strong right now. It's at 6 miles per hour. For today, hardly any clouds showing up across the region, so expect sunshine for your Tuesday. The future cast, you'll notice these wind arrows. We put this into motion. Watch the wind arrows getting longer, so that means the wind speed increasing this morning. Breezy at lunchtime with the southwest wind near 10 to 20 miles an hour, wind gust near 30 miles an hour, and sunshine. No rain expected near our area today. With a lot of sunshine. We're tracking a cool front to our north, but looks like that front is going to stay to our north for now. For today, we'll be running about 10 degrees warmer than yesterday. This means highs in the lower 80s. 83 today with the southwest wind of 15 to 25 miles an hour. Tonight won't be as cool as this morning. The south wind will stay up, and that will also hold up the temperatures. We'll see a low tonight of 64 degrees. The 7-day forecast making a run toward 90 degrees tomorrow on Thursday and Friday, also seeing highs in the 80s. Low rain chances return on Thursday. Most of the rain is going to form to our west and north. Our highest rain chances look to be this weekend. Now, still some question marks as this doesn't look like a very well-organized storm system. And that's going to mean that we may see several days with rain chances, but not overly organized rain, which would generally mean not expecting a big severe weather event, just more of those blobs of rain that we see across Green Country. So that's what we'll be tracking the next few days, those blobs of rain.
Blobs
we like
rain.
Those blobs. Lots of rain and usually not very severe. So
yeah, rain helps out.
Thanks, George. All right.